Thanks for driving me. Oh, and I'm sorry for the whole jumping you thing.
Could have been worse, right? So what are you going to say to Sanderson?
Well, I guess I'm going to have to tell him the truth.
Yeah, but, you know, what is the truth? I mean, do you like him? Do you not like him?
It's not your problem, Peter.
Hey! No, hold on. What if you didn't tell him?
What?
Yeah, what if, you know, we let people think that we were actually together? Just for a little while. And not just Sanderson. I mean, everybody.
But why would you want that?
Well, for starters, when Jen heard that you kissed me, she went nuts. And if she thinks that you and I are a thing, then she'll want to get back together.
Oh, so you want to use me as your pawn?
Oh, see, technically, you used me as your pawn first when you jumped me. Look, you don't have to give me an answer now. Just think about it, okay?
Yep, don't hold your breath.